back to the channel. Today we're playing
Choo Choo Charles,
a game about a murderous train that chases you on an island and tries to kill you. I'm excited.
Yeah. I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business. Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends. And even my own son are still out there.
So many friends? I want to make friends.
Bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen. And you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt.
Whoa.
Choo Choo Charles. I'm not messing with that guy. That guy looks like a demon monster from hell, bro.
Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errands, you know.
Okay. So we're gonna kill this fuck.
Welcome to Aranirum. The island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here.
That's not supposed to mean, bro. Interactive items will glow when you hover over them and will perform an action when you press. Okay.
There's
Eugene.
A train shed at the top of the hill. One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast, so his old engine should be in there.
Oh.
I'll get my own train.
We can get to it. It could be an indispensable tool on our journey.
You just sound like a good plan. You sound like a genius, bro. You're not my best friend forever.
For too long.
You're my first friend on this island. You'll be my last. I love you, okay? Let's go get that damn train. Hello? Broski. It's fucking locked, dude.
Not to worry. We can still find a way in. There's a small shack up the path that might have a key inside. Take this map. I just marked
it. Give me the map.
See if the key is up there, and I'll look around.
I got
some
you.
More down here.
Got you. With a map. Ooh. So we're going there. Pretty close. Pretty close. Let's go. I'm gonna get this key. I'll be back, Eugene. I love you. Okay, don't be a stranger. Be safe. Aha! I'm back, Eugene. Going back. How you doing, broski? We doing good?
Good on you. Looks like you found it.
Oh.
Open up that door.
This looks amazing. I'm gonna name you Choo Choo Johnson. What's this do? Zero scraps, upgrades, train health, speed level, damage, and armor. I have no scraps though. Ooh! Ooh! Look at this boy. It's amazing. Holy shit. You seen this shit?
Well, the exterior is a little rough.
I love
but
it.
Everything looks to be intact. That gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island, but it sure looks fun to use. We can light up Charles with it and take him down before he even sees.
We're gonna kill him, Eugene. We're gonna save this island.
Are you ready?
I'm the hero here.
Thing for a spin?
Sure am. Let's go. There's a three. Hey! Holy shit!
Yeah, baby, we're coming for you, Charles.
Let's fucking go.
Do you hear
the
that?
The fuck is that?
It's him! It's him!
Get the shit! What the fuck? Oh my god, he's fucking me. I can't! His ass! I. Fuck! Bro. Eugene! No! No! I'm coming! No. You motherfucker, Charles.
This isn't how things were supposed to end. I thought we would still find my people made. Yes, sir. Easy in. Easy
I will avenge you. I will get that fucker Charles for you, bro.
I don't have time to explain.
Don't need to. Be quiet. Save your energy.
The eggs. Find my son.
I'll do it for you. Eugene, rest in peace. I love you. I'm gonna get that motherfucker Charles, dude. Well, let's move on. We gotta get this, this trade upgraded to beat this guy, because I just got fucked by him. What do I have, like, 73% health? That's not bad. That's not the worst. Any scraps, correct? Yeah. Where are these so-called scraps? Oh, there's a campfire. Oh, I see a bridge. I need scraps. Where are all the scraps? Oh! I see a crate. Stop the train. Stop the train. What's this? What the fuck is this? These scraps? They're scraps! Should we upgrade the health first and then the speed? Right? Yeah, we'll go upgrade shit later. I gotta get my health back up. Well, wait, reverse. We're going right. Let's go right. Right is the right way to go. Because it wasn't left already, so we might as well just go right. Vamanos. But we gotta upgrade this train to maximum health, armor, damage. Because, we did like a tick of damage to Charles, dude. Nothing. And he fucked my boy Eugene up. Rest in peace. Stop. Is that a female? Eugene did say I would make friends. Oh, she has a gun. Don't mess with her.
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you.
Eugene just spread the word about me.
There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair and upgrade your train.
Candace, just speak my language or not.
Here's the key. And although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just...
How about you meet me there?
Anyway. As a side note...
Meet me to your balcony.
They'll do whatever they can to help. Anyone not wearing a mask, that is. Check out the balcony and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.
Hey, Candace, you're a beautiful person, bro. You should come with me. But I'm gonna get the scrap you said that was there. Woo! Scrap for days. Oh my god, I'm addicted. What's this? We've been waiting as patiently as we can, but the past few days have been chaotic, to say the least. Charles has been more aggressive lately, to the point where I'm starting to fear how many of us will be left by the time help arrives. Godspeed, Eugene, we're counting on you. So Eugene got me the goat to save him. Charles knew I was coming. He's threatened by me. He wants to kill everyone that's gonna help me on the journey before I can get him. But it's too late now, I'm here. I got my choo-choo jaunts in the train. Let's see what I got upgrade. Let's do speed and damage, right? And then armor. We'll just do all three right now. My gun. Let's go. I'll see you later, madam. Hit me up. Oh, see you mine. Stop. Hello. Bro, this looks like the train yard there. Choo-choo Charles killed all his past trains, dude. Choo-choo Charles killed everyone here, dude. He killed all these trains. I feel bad. How'd he get in here? No? Okay. Okay. Rest in peace, trains. Oh, I see a campfire. There's probably someone here, right? I'm guessing, yeah. Scrap! I need more scrap metal for this fucking train, dude. I gotta upgrade it. Because... ass right now. No offense, Choo-choo Johnson. Hello, sir!
Look, kid. I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter.
I sure am.
You can't earn my respect without making yourself useful. One of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night.
If we ain't talking scrap, I don't want it.
For a few hours, I didn't break anything, but a sweat.
If we ain't talking scrap, picks, I don't want it.
I don't know how to use them.
You got some lockpicks.
Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect. And I might just give you some scraps to help improve your train.
Okay. You talk scraps, now I can do some things for you. So I'm gonna go get that chest. I might keep what's inside though, if it's delicious. Ooh, okay, literally just the game. Boom, 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 oh, boom, boom. Oh, I'm crazy. Just a drawing, bro. You want this shit? Fuck it, here. Come back in. Come back, girl, don't worry. There you go, bro.
Well, fancy fingers here got the chest unlocked. That's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there. A letdown, to be frank.
That's what I said, bro.
You earned my respect. So here's some scraps, like I promised.
Thank you. Now we're talking, bro. I'll see you later, Daryl. Have a good day. Stay away from Charles. Let me give me. Let's check. Holy fucking moly, dude. We got some scraps. 27, I think he gave me. Okay, we're gonna get boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh. Ooh. I got speed and damage pretty good right now. And armor. Fuck it. Let's go. See you later, Daryl. But why are people just here on the island, bro? Like, some ass weirdos, bro. Like, leave. Get away from here. Why are you just sitting in the rain? Go inside your house.
The monster hunter has arrived, I see.
I don't trust you, Helen.
This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We've already tried fighting Charles, but he retreats into the wilderness if he is sufficiently harmed. We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle, however. Dispersed around the island are three eggs.
Three eggs?
Our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will provoke Charles into a fight to the death.
What? How did you come to this theory?
Unfortunately, the mining company owner, Warren Charles III, has placed armed guards inside each mine to protect the eggs.
I'm confused, bro. I honestly am confused. I mean, Helen, bro.
There's an egg in the mine. Just here's the key to
you. Gave me key to mine, whatever, but you're out here in the rain, dude. Are you sure Charles is with a bad guy? You're on an abandoned island in the middle of nowhere. You have scraps, though, so that's what matters. So, Helen, never mind. You're a G, but still, get off the island, dude. This is probably his home. You guys invaded it. What is that? No, stop. What is that? It's fire. Holy shit. Bro.
I made a little flamethrower as an addition to my spider train home defense plan, but as you can see, it is slightly,
Flint, fire. Flint, Sergeant Flint, what are we doing, bro? Your heart's on fire.
I kept myself alive in that shed as I was testing it. Shoot dang.
Yeah, man.
I would love to save the shed, though.
Save the shed? The thing's burnt to a crisp.
If the flamethrower somehow still works after the fire dies down, well, you can take it. I'd assume you're the monster hunter that folks have been expecting.
Yeah, whatever, bro. Dude, is everyone on this island just fucking stupid and mentally ill? I mean, you have scraps, so you know what? Here you go, bro. It's all that matters to me. Yep, more scraps for me. There you go, bro. You're a burnt shed. You can live in. Give me it.
Using here, take old bug spray. Cause of this chaos.
Thank you.
I don't want to see it anywhere near here again.
Okay, man, bro. I mean, you got scraps? Bro, open your door. I mean, Flint. Here's the thing, bro. You seem like you had a pretty setup, a good setup here. You're pretty good. Just close your doors, and your Charles is gonna get in and fuck you up, but. Let's go back to Chuchu Johnson now. Chilling, right? Okay, let's go to that mine. Where's the mine at? Nope, it's right there. Let's go. Scrap! If you don't have scraps, I don't want it. If you don't give me a scrap, I don't want to talk to you. Oh wait, I found no. It's a scrap though? Don't care, it's not scrap. I don't know why he's talking to me. Scrap! Fine, we'll go into the mine now. Loud ass door, dude. Ooh, scrap. Ooh, hold up. I found something. If it's not scrap, I don't want it. Fuck me. I have to restart. Oh. 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 Let's go. Fuck wants a bucket of paint. Hold on, scrap. Hello? Oh, I see a guy with a mask. Why do you have two beds in a hotel? Scrap! Oh, he's right there, he's right there. He's gonna come back around, isn't he? I'll go this way. I got the egg, I got the egg. No, he didn't see me. I like your whistling, bro. I'm leaving. Fuck that shit. I got out. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, I got the egg. Got it needed. Let's go dipping. I didn't get a lot of scrap, but I got some stupid ass egg for Charles. Charles, I'm almost there, bro. I'm gonna fuck you up. 17 scraps, what's your upgrade? Armor? Yeah, I got armor for level 5? That's not bad. I feel like I'm gonna need it, bro. I feel like I'm definitely gonna need it. Sucks on the list. Damn, I don't see level 5. Okay, we'll go here. We'll go there. Well, I got a bucket of paint. Flamethrower? Fuck it. Wait, I see a crate. I see a crate. There was one. What the fuck is that? Yeah, let's go, come on, we have to go. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Oh, a person. Hello, sir.
My goodness, the others actually convinced them to come help us. I'm so glad you came, but I simply cannot stay any longer. This island is too much for my nerves.
This guy's an actual genius, bro. Like, why don't you just dip, dude?
I brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives. Although,
good.
Now that I think about it, I did forget my journal.
You're a smart guy.
It's a dangerous journey for sure, but you might manage with that crate of yours. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have. Just please.
That's all I care about, Santiago. That's all I care about is that scrap metal. And you probably have a lot, knowing that you're trying to escape. Oh, more scrap. Escape this murderous place. Like, they're relying on one guy to kill some murder devil train. Like, that's not gonna work out for you guys. It's stupid. Let's go left this time, because I think that's where his journal is. Okay, let's go get that journal. So, unmet NPC optional missional and a journal returnal. Optional. Crap. How you doing, man?
Say, you're that monster hunter.
Yeah.
I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts?
No.
Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things.
Ooh.
I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last date and bring them to me?
Sure. Do I get scraps? I don't give a crap, so I don't want it. Let's go get that letter, or that journal. Yo, what the fuck? What the fuck? Slow it down, Belsie, slow it down. Slow it down! My thing's up. Okay, switch guns. Switch guns. Oh no, I gotta heal up. Oh! They're fucking fucked. No! Heal up. Switch guns. I'm so fucked. There you go. Oh my god. Thank god, bro. He's gonna have to molest it there. Crap. Ah, I found some dynamite. Holy shit! Hello? I'm just fucking myself over right now. Ooh, scrap. Ooh, rockets. Cool. Item acquired. Return to John Smith to complete your mission. Okay. Well, guys, I'm gonna do that next episode. Comment down below what you think of Choo Choo Johnson and Choo Choo Charles, the evil spider menace train. I'll see you guys next video. Like and subscribe.